his equipment and leaving it to the people of Hamilton to find her if she is still here. So, thank you, Hamilton.
Dave, how when you go back to Calgary, how does life go on?
Probably I'll try to head back to work. Got a friend who is getting me to help him build his new business, so I'll be working on that. And I don't know. Try to spend some time with my other kids. And
how are they doing?
As well as they can. They both have been in Toronto. Caleb is in flux at the moment. He's an actor and he's looking for a new place to live. So he has a movie to fly back to Toronto for shortly, so I think he's going to be back in Calgary for some time and then back to Toronto. I'm not sure where he'll end up after that.
Yeah. And Kate?
What's that? Kate's in Toronto and she'll probably be visiting us in Calgary.
If I can, you don't have to answer this, but I will ask you, what's the hardest part of going?
Just not having Holly after all this time.